So today we're going to hook up a router to our other router. And the reason why we're doing that is our main router is in our trailer over there, and we want to get internet in what we have as our office here. And it doesn't work wireless. So far we ran the cord through the conduit, and we're going to hook it up on that end of the trailer and then run it into this trailer over here through that hole right there and inside. So we'll get that hooked up and we'll go from there. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to run this cable through this hole. But first we got to get rid of this. I think it's a phone jack. And then we got to make that hole bigger because it won't fit through that hole. So I'll take this off and see what we got behind it.
Ew.
Ah, isn't that nice? Well, I definitely don't need those wires. So go ahead and cut those. Get that out of there. Now I have to go to the inside and pull that through.
Bye-bye, wire.
So that's out. Now I gotta find a rubber garment that'll fit over this.
But will that cord go through that hole?
Well, no, I gotta drill that hole out.
Oh.
I don't know how to get the drill bit. Well, let me go look through my other drill bits and see if I got a bigger bit. Alright, well, I didn't have a drill bit big enough, so I gotta use a hole saw. And if you ever use a hole saw before, you'll know that trying to enlarge an existing hole with a hole saw just doesn't work right. So, we're going to move this hole a little bit. I'm going to go up above it and get a straight shot. Right through here.
That was a little too easy.
Should go all the way through. Close enough. Alright. So it's the next morning, and I did manage to gather up, I hope, all the parts that I'm going to need to finish this. So we'll go ahead and get started on that. What I want to do is I want to take and run some conduit up to the front of the trailer so that the cable is not exposed. Or dogs won't be able to chew on it. So let's get started on that. And as you can tell, I got my little helpers. There's Dean and Chewy. They're more moral support than anything else. So say good, well, it's got to be right in the way. Let's see if we can get a better view with this camera. All right, now that I got rid of some of the weeds, let me do some as technical as it gets. Like I said, this is just a temporary thing, so it don't have to be perfect. Well, apparently I had it zoomed all the way in, but anyway, this is what it looks like. And that way it won't be exposed. Now of course on some of these joints here, going from different size pipe. So because it's temporary, I'm not too worried about it. So what I'll probably do is just put some duct tape around it or something. That'll help keep the moisture out and hold the pipe together. There's a few fittings here that need taped together. And it's going to go right inside there where our original router is. But anyway, well. Well, I think this is going to take me a little while to get it figured out, so I think I'll spare you guys the drama, and we'll come back to when I get it figured out, let you know how it's working. So I got it working, and it wasn't as difficult as I thought it was going to be. So one thing on these, the routers I got are a TP-Link, and they're both pretty good routers. But on the bottom of it, on this little sticker here, it shows the SSID number and a password. So you'll definitely need that when you set it up. But on this one, and I about imagine all routers are going to be relatively the same. But on this one, you just go to the tplink.com and you'll set up a password. Then you go in and you just go through the steps that they have for you on the easy setup. I went through it. It took me about 2-3 minutes. And then I created an account. It gives you an option whether to create a login with them or not. I went ahead and did that. And other than that, everything seems to be working fine. I've hooked my phone up to it. It seems to be streaming quick. So far, everything seems to be working great. It wasn't that hard or difficult to figure out. So I hope this video helps, and thanks for watching.